So I was reading the New York Times best-selling novel Winnie the Pooh the other day, and I had to say the story in it I thought was really deep. I thought the character development that was placed into the story was extremely well thought out, and I thought that the author did just a fantastic job of conveying emotion through animals.